eyes of the hockey world are on Buffalo as the Sabres owner says goodbye. News 4 Sports Director John Murphy joins us live. Murph?
Yeah, Melissa, that's right. The announcement is expected to come any minute now, shortly after noon today, with Tom Golisano, his final news conference as owner of the Buffalo Sabres. He'll be joined by Sabres managing general partner Larry Quinn, who it is believed is also stepping down, as Terry Pegula gets ready to step in, a process that should take a couple of weeks, with approval from the NHL Board of Governors still to come. Again, that should happen by the end of the month. Golisano has been here at HSBC Arena already today, and he's going to be appearing at this news conference behind us momentarily. But already Golisano has met with Sabres employees and had a meeting with Sabres players in the locker room just a few moments ago, and we caught Golisano coming out of the locker room, was not available to talk to him, but some of the players talked about their memories of Tom Golisano and what he meant to this franchise. We also had an opportunity to talk with Sabres general manager Darcy Regier from a hockey sense, Regier telling us that he does not anticipate any immediate changes in the hockey department. He says it is business as usual for the time being, but of course all that will change once Terry Pegula steps in and assumes ownership of the team, which should be, as we said, a couple of weeks away. We are a couple of minutes away from the news conference featuring Golisano and managing partner Larry Quinn, and when it happens, we'll be back here live for live coverage. Live at HSBC Arena, John Murphy, let's send it back to you, Melissa, in the studio.
All right,